Hi there. Last month, the product team of Zoho CRM has come up with a bunch of new enhancements to make your CRM experience seamless. Now let's take a look at them. Introducing Actions by Zoho Flow. This feature will now allow users to add actions in other applications as part of Zoho CRM's workflow rules. Before this enhancement, users would have had to do this with custom integrations. Now they can easily configure these actions within Zoho CRM itself. Moving on, Zoho CRM users can now migrate the data in the Services and Appointments module. And when creating assignment rules, admin can now choose to check user availability based on CRM users' shift timing and online status before assigning records. Another enhancement is that Zoho CRM users can now create condition-based aggregate fields. Aggregate fields are ones where several mathematical functions have been applied. The functions can be any predefined functions like sum and average or formula functions which can be custom or manual. With this enhancement, users can provide specific criteria to filter and prioritize data most relevant, and the system will gather and aggregate only those fields that match the condition. Next, the export feature in Zoho CRM gets a new makeover. With this enhancement, export limit is increased from 3,000 to 200,000 records. You can download and export multiple times, and the download link for each export will be available for 7 days. Not just that, you can now export data based on custom criteria, and this can be extended to subforms, notes, and inventory modules as well. Admins can see the history of all those reports, and non-admins can see the exports initiated by them. Moving on to the next enhancement. Zoho CRM's inbuilt CPQ engine will now facilitate guided selling that will suggest products based on every customer's preference. CRM users can set up a guided selling flow in CPQ where each question will be mapped to a CRM field. Another major enhancement is that businesses can now easily configure email relay servers for email providers like Gmail, Outlook, Office 365 from Zoho CRM, using your service provider's OneAuth login. Moving on, in another major update, Zoho CRM users can now choose to mark unavailability from Zoho Calendar and Zoho Recruit based on their operational needs. While setting up calendar preferences, you can now choose to mark slots in your CRM calendar as unavailable based on your events. Zia Strategy Influencer gets a couple of new updates. With this enhancement, Zia will group data with similar patterns and display the contributing factors as segments based on the pattern. Similarly, Zia will also list the anomaly reasons in the Anomaly Finder component as segments. You can refer to the link in the description to learn more about these updates. See you again next month. Thank you.